Alright, so Sunday Ride is back again after a long time, very long time. Here's Amitav and me on the Street Triple 675. And after about a year, we're going to Shillong side. So we won't be going to Shillong exactly, we'll be going to Nongpo or maybe a little bit ahead. So that's the bike from the last vlog which you've seen. Like I said, he's very, very happy with the bike. After a long time, we're hitting the hills, so we gotta be a little careful. I just love the sound of these inlines. Look at that. She looks so beautiful, even in stock form. Let's get her some fuel and then we'll head off on the journey. So Kunal will be waiting for us in Rukmini Gaon. Well, to be honest, I don't trust these tires much because just now we got a small slip. Dos liter marok. Card machine to jump. Card. Dosli that full dengi hoye gelo dekhun. Eto additive super bike or karne. So this is a very important thing to use whenever you're fueling up your super bike. Keeps your fuel clean. Throttle response really nimble. 88 racing. Thank you. So Mr. Kunal has decided to ditch us and go ahead. He's just called me up and told me that he's waiting near Khanapada Veterinary College Gate. So we'll head over there and catch up with him. This guy rides pretty fast, yeah, even in traffic. I'm shit scared to do. Damn, this bike feels so nimble, so good. Wow, so smooth.
Beer.
Wahi pe milega. I'm letting them go ahead so that I don't lose track of any of them. Been riding on the hills for so long that I'm feeling a little nervous today, and looking at the traffic over here, totally unsafe roads. You can see how much confidence I have got when you can see the other riders just blast off me. They're all gone. Bike handles quite fine, but I'm not handling quite fine. I feel a little sluggish to go fast today, and moreover, this is not my bike, so I think it's better to go very slow. And this is my first ride, of course, after a long time on the hills. And these tires that I have got, these are Angel GTs, not Rossos, not Racetech RRs. So the performance of these tires around the edges, we can't expect too much out of it. So it'll just give me basic grip, but not that great grip. The both other bikes behind me They're all using good tires, much better tires than me. Beautiful. She handles beautifully around the corners, beautifully. And even after so long, just because I'm riding a Triumph, just because I'm riding a Street Triple, I'm getting so much of confidence. There used to be times when this road used to be so empty that I used to do a 200 plus on this road. But look at now, I mean, I can't even do a triple digit. I love the air in this region. So many trees, open roads, beautiful, beautiful air, fresh air, which is very hard to find in other parts of India. You see these trucks parked, they just change their engine oil anywhere and everywhere they want. So you have to be very careful when you see trucks park on this side. There used to be a spot right over here, and see, even now it's a little, this spot over here, it's very slippery. I actually have to keep reminding myself, because nostalgia kicks in and I get back to the memories that I used to have before of going all out, flat out. So I really need to control myself and go a little slow. But my friends definitely aren't having that feeling. Powerful this bike is. If we compare this to the 765, the 765 has a little more power, yes, but the raw power on this thing without any electronic intervention makes things so lively when you're riding it. On the 765, it's actually a little too safe. You know, you're not going anywhere, you know, you're going safely, you will be safe on that bike. But this one makes things very lively. Let's follow Amitabh Paji. Get him in action. From the first time we rode together, he's matured a lot as a rider. I can see him riding more responsibly. Good lines, safe lines, safe braking points. So we have reached our destination. All right, so हमारा snack हो गया ख़त्म, snack break. अब we are starting to go a little to that side, Shillong side, because the guys are saying so. So they'll be going in front and I'll be following them because I'm the videographer. This bike, I just love this bike. Wow, it's so easy to handle, and I don't know, it's because of the new setting that we did yesterday or what's the thing about this bike, but it's handling so well. Everything stock on this bike, even the brakes. Yeah, that can be felt a little bit, that the brakes needed to improve a little, but even without that, it's feeling pretty okay, pretty great. This is Northeast. This is Meghalaya. Come down to Meghalaya. Beautiful. Hills, roads, trees, you name it, we have it. And by far, I think this is the best road to ride a bike in the entire country. There's no other road which is so beautiful, yet hilly. We don't want to risk damaging our suspension and a brand new setup this soon, so these guys should go in the front. I'll take some video. Ooh. She's pulling out of corners like a race bike. There seems to be some kind of a fight between a bus and a car guy. Yeah, looks like he hit the car. If I would have to rate her from 1 to 10, well, for a 600cc midweight naked, she is getting a 10. She is the only bike so far who's getting a 10 on my charts. Now, this is not because of any extra power or anything, but because she makes things feel so lively. And I only wonder what Alex has done to his bike, because as far as I know, he's tuned it. Okay, so light's coming down quite a bit. So, before there's darkness, let me end the vlog. So, If you like it, share it among your friends. Subscribe to our channel. Hit the notification bell for more such content. And keep watching 88 Racing. Bye bye, guys.